you can see, you didn't miss much. I just have one more laugh, but it was because... Yeah. Anyway. You didn't miss much. I just kind of stopped one and then started another one. So, I'm going to... Yeah. I'm going to get laugh and gags. Maybe turn in my task in and... Yeah. If I turn my task in, I'll get laugh. So, might as well just go get gags and then go to Flippy again. I hate the stupid mouse screen. It slides down off the arm of the chair and goes to that little thing down there that gets the screen off. Anyway, get my gags back. Time to go training, buddy. I got a cupcake. Eat that, buddy. Okay. I got mad skills, buddy. I got a cupcake with me. I'm not afraid to use it. I have no idea how to use it because it's only... Oh, no. Okay, there we go. Yeah. I don't know what's on over here, but it looks stupid. Don't you die on me! Okay. So... It's almost Christmas. Yeah, I've talked about that a lot of times. But I am very excited for it. I'm never this excited for Christmas. Actually, I always am. Just a little heads up there. I'm always this excited for Christmas. I'm going to be talking about it for quite a while until it's over. Even after it's over, I'm going to be talking about, well, Christmas went good. Yeah, well, Christmas went good. Anyway... And, of course, if Christmas goes bad, it's going to be like, well, that stinks. Because Christmas never goes bad to me. But some people it does, because they're Scrooges. Yeah. Anyway. Flippy's taller than me. Are you taller? You are taller. You suck. Okay. Just a random kind of thing. You are taller than me. You suck. Oh, great. Now I need 4 cash spots anywhere. Of course I do. Let's go to Minnie's and die. I can't even take down level 3. I'm gonna go to Minnie's and take down level 6. Yeah, buddy. I will survive. Okay. So anyway, let's talk about Christmas some more while we walk and get laugh. Well, I think we got laugh when we did that, didn't we? Pretty sure we did. Rewind this video and you can go back and look and see if I got laugh before this loads. Anyway. So let's talk about some Christmas, and you can see my hand in the screen there. It disappeared. Yep, I got 4 laugh now. Okay, so time to go get my next gag. But while we do that, let's talk about Christmas. I don't have any fish. Get away from me. Yeah, I know. I don't. Get away from me. Thank you. I'm just going to walk through this water, get my pants all soaked. Let's go. Anyway, so Christmas. My mom already has about 3 of my gifts here. More. She got a box today. Yesterday. She got a big box. She said there was a bunch of different things in it, and that I would never know what was in it. And I'm like, well, I picked it up, it was pretty light. I'm guessing it has Webkinz in it. But, that was just me. So, I'm still thinking there's Webkinz in it. And if there's not, I don't know any phone that is that light. She ain't gonna get me a phone. Oh, of course, I did see one of those boxes that said, like, Kindle Fire or something. The tape on it. It said something Fire. I can't remember if it was Kindle or something. But it said Fire on it, in red and stuff. I know one of them was something to do with electronics. Okay? I knew one of them was. I'm just going to go ahead and... No, that's a level 3. Get away from me. You ugly. Okay. So I know one of them is... I don't know if it's for me or for Matthew. But Matthew just got a phone for his birthday this year. Well, yeah, this year. Get back here. I'm froze. Get back here. No! No! I'm stuck here! Help me! Help me! So, of course, I had to log out and back in again, because it loves me. But, oh well. So, isn't this fun? But, yeah. I don't know if that tired, but I'm pretty tired. So, did anybody say that once upon a time yesterday? Because I did not sleep in. Why didn't I sleep in? I went to sleep at 8, ironically. I went to sleep right when it got on. Remember what Dad said? I could barely eat. I was so sleepy. I was like sleep eating. I was closing my eyes, laying there, my head on the pillow, eating fries from McDonald's. And I'm like, good night, Mommy. And then I was out. Next thing I remember, my dad opened the doors. You know, Once Upon a Time's coming. I go, okay. He tried to shut the door. A couple minutes later, Once Upon a Time's on. I'm like, okay, I'll watch it on Hulu when it gets on there. He goes, okay. He walked out, and he comes back in again about 20 minutes later. You know, Molly has the season finale, and I go, okay, I'll watch it when it gets on Netflix. I mean, Hulu. I mean, Poobah. And then I went back to sleep. And I was, like, just so sleepy. So I'm not looking forward to that. Oh, here she comes. Yeah. Loopy Lane. And she's in the bathroom. Yeah. Oh, this is fun. Waiting for the load. Oh, thought I had a burp there, but it disappeared. I might as well look for CastWatch, since that's what I need. Dun, 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 dun. Is it a president theme or something? I don't know why I'm singing it. I guess it just goes with the way I'm running. Boom, boom, ba-dum, ba-dum, boom, boom, ba-dum, ba-dum, da, da, la, 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 da, la, la, la. Where are all the cogs at? Did that crash again? I don't know. To the start. I hear a cog talking at the bottom of the video. I don't care. Actually, I do care. Where is he at? Okay, then. That wasn't random at all in the video. Apparently, I gotta go to Shoe Carnival today. It's a very good show later. Hey, are you... Isn't it the same cat? Did I... I did it again. What is... I don't even know anymore. Don't even know. I'm froze here. It says the bottom feeder's there, but it's not. I was a telemarketer. Where's he at then? Sometimes he's gonna walk by here a second. I can feel it. Anyway, I better exit again. So I had a long back in again, but I'm good. I think I'm gonna go out and try to fight again, because clearly we're having some issues. I might wanna end this video, because there's not really much to do in this video. I think I'm gonna try to fight again. One more time. If it freezes again, I'm stopping this video. Nice clothes and sleepy doggy. Just randomly walk by somebody. Nice clothes! Walk away. You can see my head in it. Okay. So, in case you didn't notice my head sticking up when it got the dark screen, I'm kind of needing a shower. Yeah. That's how I would be making videos with me in it, usually, but I need a shower. Oh, look! A bottom feeder. I swear, if I crash again, I will kill somebody. Level 3. 1. Meh. Don't tell me. Don't even do it. Load. Yay! Sorry. Got a little bit too happy with that for a second.
So, let's defeat him, says we.
Squared. I'm gonna get squared at 9, basically, and then live with them both up. That mouse is just standing there, creeping me out over there. I'm cold. Anybody's cold lately? Like, there's no snow outside, but it's freezing, which makes sense, because it rains, but the rain doesn't turn into snow for some reason. It's that cold. Yeah, the rain should turn into snow. But it doesn't, so it's just pointless. And I was just praying or hoping for just for snow on Christmas Day. Or is it just me and my mom? We're both praying for snow on Christmas Day because we like snow on Christmas. It doesn't feel like Christmas without snow, okay? I'm just saying. Hey, come here. Come. I'm frozen again. Okay. Back here. Hey, stupid duck, give it! Of course it goes all the way to the back. And now I'm froze again. Because it loves me. Okay, don't you kill this bottom feeder!
Oh, your little cupcake ain't gonna do crap. What? Oh my gosh. You suck. You know that? You do. Great. Just peachy. I'm going this way. Where's another freaking level one at? Hey.
Hey. Hey.
There's a level one. Come here. So. Yeah. I'm excited for Christmas. I have to say it again. It's just killing me. So. I am, though. I'm excited for Christmas. I love to say that. I love saying that Christmas is in 17 days. Yes, it's 17 days now. I can't believe that, really. Look, my cupcake is 6 now. I didn't know that. That would probably not kill him, but we're good. So, on Jake, it's been a while since I made a video with Jake. I might want to do that after I get my next gags and stuff. Oh, looky! I get my next gag. Nah, I gotta get my next squirt. Where's another one we're at?
Unfreeze! Thank you. I'm yawning a lot.
If you didn't catch that, I said I'm yawning a lot. And you didn't catch that, you know why? You know why? Because I was yawning a lot. Anywho, I'm going to go get my next squirt gag, which is a piece of crap, spit glass. Yeah. Anywho,
hey,
I saw a double talker somewhere. He's a high level, but I know he's around here somewhere. I know it. Hey, where'd you come from? Come here. Anyway, after this, I'm gonna go get on Jake from State Farm. I had to say it. I'm gonna get on Jake from State Farm. Yeah. Da 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 la. Da 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 la, yeah. Die already. Of course you did. So, my brother is on Toontown usually, but right now he hasn't been filling the Toontown. What's that was fun. I don't know what's going on with Toontown right now. They must be about to go do an update. I'm pretty sure. Soon they should, because this lag is just insane. Did you see any of that? Because I'm glad I got that on video. It was cool. But. Anywho. I've had to go through Toontown Central and Donald Duck a lot. Because I had to play my mom's account before you could like play Toontown. You had to schedule times. Well, I had to get on theirs and get theirs up because they didn't want to get on Matthew 2. Like, he was like, I don't know if I feel like playing Toontown today. I'm like, why schedule your time? I'm like, he goes, eh. I go, fine, I'll play on yours then. And I missed my time. So I could play on his. And, well, my mom, she played on hers a lot. Not a lot, but quite enough. Oh, look, my spit glass. Anyway, I got on Jake, and then I had to go switch to good old Jake, which is Matthew's. And that was because, he didn't want to play on his, so I played on mine for a minute, and then I played on his the rest of the 3 hours, and stuff like that. And that's why I got him all the way down on his dock. And then when he got on, I got him to at least, 20 Laugh and 210 Central or whatever. But he got in Don's dock and completed it. And then he got in Daisy's and beat it in a day because it didn't let him choose a track. So he beat that in a day. So I got my speed glass and stuff. Back to Flinger. So he beat Daisy's Garden in a day, and then he got in Minis, and took him a while to beat that, you know, stuff like that. But it didn't take me very long to beat Daisy's either. It took me about 2 weeks because it took me like a week because I had a schedule times when I was in Daisy's. Of course it did. Of course it did. Oh, look at that. It loves me now. So, I had to beat it in like a week because I had to schedule times. So, I couldn't just play 24/7. He beat Daisy's in a day because it was after you had to schedule times. Anyway, I think I'm going to get off Sir Skimpy now. And I'm froze. Oh, look, I'm back. Now I'm going to go make a video with Jake in it. Unless my tablet decides it's almost out of space. So,
Yeah, I'm gonna get gags and stuff like that, and then I'm gonna get off. But I don't even start barking. Don't even start. Everybody barks. His bark is so annoying. It makes me hit myself in the face. Well, are you loud? Are you loud? Are you gonna let? Thank you. So I heard that Kong got hacked. Yeah, I had to subscribe. I was subscribed to him on YouTube. Then he got hacked, and his videos just kind of cussed a lot. And it was some dude who hacked him. And I unsubscribed to him because he doesn't deserve to have subscribers now, because he is a hacker and he's not the real thing. Now, when, if Kong ever gets his thing back, I will subscribe to him again gladly. But for now, I'm unsubscribing because it's, yeah. I'm sure YouTube has this thing where they can get all his stuff back. Because if they didn't, they probably have hackers on here all the time. And if they didn't have that, I'm pretty sure there would be pretty much no use for videos on here if people just hack them right off, you know? So, let's see. My gags. Yeah, I'm so awesome. Yeah, gag training. Don't even have anything trained for yet. So, yeah. I don't have much on here. Anyway, click party. I always freeze when I click the party or the screenshot. Anyway. So. Don't ask. That's what I was looking for. Okay, I need 4 cash bots. So, I will do that next time I'm on Skimpy. And there goes Buddy. My dad's home. I better get off here. Bye, everybody.